Do subscribe to MJTube and hit on bell icon for latest videos.
Hey guys, welcome back again. I'm MJ. In this video, I'll show you how to fix image file not opening in Windows 10 PC. If your image file not opening properly or crashing or opening in blank, the reason behind this, your default photo app is not working properly. For example, I have a different format file like BPM and JPG. PNG TIFF file, so it should be open in default photo app in your Windows PC. In some case you are facing a problem, so you need to reset photo app. I will show you the three steps to fix this problem. First, reset, and second is reinstall your photo app, and then set your photos to open default in image app. So let's start. So first, here go to start, go to setting, take the app. Here in the app list, search photo. So this is the default. This is the default photo app for Windows 10. Extend this. Click on this, and click on advanced option. Here you will see the option reset. So reset it. It will reset default copy of your photos. So after reset, your problem will be fixed. If you still facing problem, then second option is go to your start. Here just type PowerShell like this, and run as administrator. Here just paste the code. I have given the code in my video description link. Just copy and paste this code and hit enter. This will remove your Windows photo app from your PC. After you remove this, you need to go to store, Windows store, Microsoft store, and here in the search just type photo. So here you will get the Microsoft photo. Click on this. This is the app. You need to download it. You will get the option here, get. So I have already installed it. This why is showing the launch. So when you uninstall this, it will show the get, then click on get. It will install the fresh copy of photo image. After this, the third option is you need to search your photos to be open in photo app. Just right click on this, your photos, and then click on open with, and then click on choose another app. And now select the photos. As you can see, the photo app, this one, and then click check on always use this app to open the files like this, and click OK. So now your all photos will be open in the photo app. That's it. This is the three way to fix any type of picture opening problem in your Windows 10 PC. So I hope this video helped you. Let me know in comments which option or which method work with you. Thanks for watching. Catch you next video. Please like, share and subscribe. Thank you very much, guys.